What angle measure corresponds to 4 pi over 3 radians? All right, we're starting out with 4 pi over 3 radians. We want to end up with degrees, so we put 180 degrees up here, and then we're going to cancel out the radians, so we have pi on bottom. So the pi's cancel. 4 times 180 divided by 3 is 240 degrees. The answer is C.